is the situation. I have a skin disorder that destroys the pigmentation of the skin. It's something that I cannot help. Okay, but when people make up stories that I don't want to be who I am, it hurts me. So it is. It's a problem for me, okay? I can't control it, okay?
So when did this start? When did the color of your skin start to change?
Oh, boy, sometime after Thriller, around Off the Wall Thriller.
And what did you think? I mean,
it's in my family. My father said it's on his side. I can't control it. I don't understand. I mean, it makes me very sad. I don't want to go into my medical history because that's something that's private. But that's the situation here. So please... When people see something like that.
I just want to get this straight. Yes. You are not taking anything to change the color of your skin.
Oh, God, no.
You did not purposely.
We're trying to control it, and using makeup evens it out because it makes blotches on the skin. I have to even out my skin. Why would I want a white child to play me? I'm a black American. I'm proud to be a black American. I am proud of my race. I am proud of who I am. I have a lot of pride in who I am and dignity. That's like you wanting an oriental person to play you as a child. Does that make sense?
I tried to bleach my skin. They made everything to turn the public against me. This was all complete conspiracy. You have to know that.
In the beginnings of the vitiligo started happening relatively early. You know, he even was trying to hide it from me. He tried to hide it for quite a while. You know, he'd always try to cover with makeup and even out his skin tone and everything until it just got so extensive. I mean, it's all over his body. I tried to cover the light spots to the darkest part of his skin, but then it became so extensive that we had to go with the lighter part of the skin because his whole body was reacting. He'd have to be in complete, full body makeup every inch of his body. You know, so it was easier to make the transition to him being to the lighter.
Okay. In the news today, from the strange and weird fact file, singer Michael Jackson sleeps in an oxygen chamber. The singer says that the hyperbaric chamber has the benefit. And recently, she came forward to say those charges were also fabricated.
The allegation of child molestation was manufactured. I was the legal secretary that worked for the attorney who represented the father of the 93 accuser, and I actually witnessed them set Michael Jackson up.